There were a lot of you that wrote me messages saying, you know, that I wasn't a superhero because of my last video. You know, a lot of you were very kind, but a lot of you, you know, were questioning whether the fact that I was or I wasn't, and that they wanted proof. Explain to me this. Who else would they sell that to? Who else would they sell that to?